Want to know how to schedule meetings and keep track of your appointments in Microsoft Teams? We've got you covered. Click on Meetings and you'll see a list of all your upcoming appointments. It includes everything that's scheduled in your Outlook calendar too. You can schedule something new here or in Outlook and it'll show up in both apps. Click on a specific meeting to get all the details that were included in the invite. You can find out what the meeting's about or who's attending. You can also send a response to the meeting organizer. So let's try scheduling a meeting. Click on Schedule a Meeting. Give your meeting a title, choose a start and end time, and add some details if you like. As you add people to your meeting, you'll get a list of suggested times that shows when all your invitees are available. This saves you the trouble of going back and forth to find a time that works for everyone. The nice thing about scheduling meetings in Microsoft Teams is that you can host your meeting in a channel or a chat. If you don't pick a channel to host your meeting, it'll be private. Only the people you've invited will be included. If you host your meeting in a channel, everyone on your team will be able to see that a meeting is going on, and they can jump in if they've got the time. If you take a look at the meeting we just scheduled in this channel, you'll notice that scheduling a meeting created a new post in that channel. Your whole team can use that post to talk about your meeting. You can set meeting agendas, share files, leave comments, or ask questions after the fact. Now that you've got the basics down, it's time to start scheduling.